Are ninja and shinobi different? Well, yes and no. Let me tell you why. Ninja comes from two Japanese characters. The first is nin, which means hardships and enduring them, while ja means a person. So ninja means a person who can endure hardships, difficult missions and tasks. While shinobi had a slightly different meaning, but pretty similar. Shinobi comes from the word shinobi no mono, which means a person who can endure. The reason they're so similar is because both of them start with the same Japanese letter, which means to endure hardships. And this is why ninja and shinobi are very similar, but also slightly different. Ninja is more commonly used in Western countries, while in Japan, they'll say shinobi instead of ninja. Also, shinobi is an older word, while if you look up ninja, you can only see it first appeared in the English language in around 1967.